It has been quite a week here on the Rhode Show, from mom dancing to the human library. We had a lot of fun all week long.
That's right, and especially shoveling that snow.
Yes.
Take a look.
On Friday, Michelle Obama mom danced on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. What a great sense of humor she has. And the dance moves.
You have seen his work on scores of classic cartoons. Scooby-Doo, The Smurfs, Rugrats, George of the Jungle, Winnie the Pooh. Joining us this morning is Ron Campbell. We have another book here of some more of your artwork here.
The Beatles sang Hey Jude at the Twickenham Studios in London. And this is an interpretation, a Yellow Submarine interpretation of singing that song.
The Providence Community Library is holding Human Library this week.
This is an interactive autobiography. You will have a chance to sit down one-on-one with that person and have a 20-minute conversation where they will tell you their story.
Well, I'm a refugee from Gambia. I came here 5 years ago. I was basically starting my life from infancy. And today I have a degree. I'm going to graduate school.
From URI, you had said.
Yeah, from URI.
These are the Beatles from Saturday morning cartoon show that I directed the episodes for that were produced in Australia. This is the Beatles in concert, and it's done in the style of the Saturday morning cartoons.
The Mighty Ergo Shovel is another one of those products that you've heard about. It's something that claims will make shoveling snow easier.
You've been out here for a while. Your back must be hurting. So was the Mighty Shovel everything they say it is?
Yes. It is, yes.
I'm giving it 4 out of 5 stars. It really was easy to use.
We went on this shoot together.
Yes, we did.
And it was just effortless.
I love that. I love that.